on the first attack. So I can do protect later, I guess. That's the setup for the battle. This time I'm gonna left protect for the second round. And I'm gonna guard. I mean, I'm gonna shield on the first attack. That's gonna be very low damage. And after that, I'm gonna have, I guess, 2 turns. I hope. Otherwise, I'm gonna be in problem. In trouble. So if I have 2 turns, I can do protect into an attack. If I don't, I guess I'm gonna receive 2 attacks. Which kind of sucks, but yeah, it's gonna be 3 attacks before the overdrive, but basically before I do drain. Okay, it's fine. One. know I have one turn. I only need 10 actually. Gonna be another one. What's the overdrive? Yeah, I'm gonna take the risk. He has 2 turns, I'm dead. Okay, it doesn't. It's pretty good. Six. There's a possibility that I will die here. If he has 2 meteors. Okay, it's fine. Yeah, one more. Oh, it sucks. So in the next round, I can do just Adex into an overdrive. If I survive this. Which I won't. No, I actually will. I actually will. Whatever. It sucks, but whatever. Alright, at least I will survive it. Okay, I'm gonna risk it to get the sub 9 minutes. Let's see. I'm not sure because I lose count at the end. Nice. There you have it. That can be way faster. Using Mago Sisters. I don't know if Mago Sister plus Anima or only Mago Sister, probably both, I'll say.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's go. That was nice. Just for you to know. No sphere grid. What else? Status, I guess.